Because in a big reprieve for Tata Sons, the Supreme Court today backed the removal of Cyrus Mistry as the chairman of the over $100 billion Salto Software Tata Group in 2016 and set aside the company law tribunal order, which had reinstated him. A bench headed by Chief Justice S.A. Bobre said the decision to remove Cyrus Mistry was right. The Shapoorji Pallonji Group had stated in the court that the removal of Mistry as the chairman of Tata Sons in a board meeting held in October 2016 was an ambush and that Mistry was not given prior notice of the agenda. Tata Group denied all allegations and said that the board was within its right to remove Mistry as chairman. Arvind also joins us for this story. Arvind, what's the latest? Give us the lowdown.
Parmeshwar, in a big win for the Tata Sons, the Supreme Court today has set aside the NCLAT order that was issued, that was given by the NCLAT on an appeal that was put forth by Cyrus Mistry in 2019. In fact, the NCLAT in its judgment in December 2019 had reinstated Cyrus Mistry as the executive chairman of the Tata Sons. In fact, in 2016, on October 24, 2016, Cyrus Mistry was removed as an executive chairman of the Tata Group through a board meeting resolution. So that matter was again brought to Supreme Court through an appeal by both Cyrus Mistry and also Tata Sons. Both of them had challenged the NCLAT order. So today the Supreme Court, while allowing the appeal by Tata Sons, has set aside the NCLAT order that reinstated Cyrus Mistry as the executive chairman of the Tata Sons. In fact, the Supreme Court has also said that they don't find any illegality in the board resolution that was passed on October 24, 2016, removing Cyrus Mistry as an executive chairman of the Tata Sons.